love to hear that song and literally just think of Mean Girls, or is that just me? It used to be Home Alone. I used to think of Home Alone because when Kevin is like making all the things move, all the like cardboard cutouts. All I remember is the cardboard cutout of Michael Jordan, but there's like all these things and he's like making the move to like trick the burglars or whatever. And I used to always think of that. But ever since then, as soon as it hits that second verse, that "What a Bright Time, It's the Right Time," all I can hear in my head is Lindsay Lohan singing. And it's both wonderful and horrible at the same time, and I'm not quite sure how I feel about it. But yeah, I just wanted to point out the obvious that every time I hear that song, that's all I can hear. So it is Friday, December, what is today? I think it's the 23rd. Yeah, as far as Christmas Eve. Yeah, it's the 23rd. I decided to vlog this whole weekend because it's like Christmas Eve, Christmas Day. I have a lot going on, as I'm sure most people do. Today's Friday. I got done work at 11:30. We closed early just because of the holiday. Sorry, people just don't know how to drive. Even now, I'm trying to remain calm and cool and collected about it because I'm trying to have the Christmas spirit and not curse people out because they don't know the difference between the gifts and the break. But that's a whole other story. I'm going to pick up my youngest niece, Sadie, and then I'm going to my sister's house because we are taking our niece, Sadie, and her son, my nephew, Sam, to this local amusement park tonight called Storybook Land, and it's really cute. It's more for, like, really young kids, which is why we're not taking our other niece, Cadence, because she's 10 and she's just, it's way too young for her. But they have a bunch of rides, and they do this thing at Christmas time where, like, Santa comes out of the chimney and lights up the whole park. I'll try to get some footage of it because it's super adorable. Like, they count down, and Santa has, like, a magic wand, and he, like, makes all the Christmas lights go on. So we're doing that tonight, and then Sadie's spending the night with me because tomorrow morning we have to go back down to her dad's house, my brother's house, because we're doing Christmas there, and I'm going to be baking desserts, like, all morning with her and her sister. And then my whole family's coming there. We always do Christmas Eve at my brother's, like dinner and presents and all that fun stuff. And then I will be driving. No, then I'll be stopping by Becky's to do Christmas with her and her kids. I also need to stop by her mother's house to drop off cookies and my friend Beth's mother's house to drop off cookies. If her mother, Beth's mother and stepfather are home, I gotta find that out. I have to text her at some point and figure that out. And then, after we do Christmas Eve with my brothers, I will be driving home to do Christmas Eve night, me and my parents exchange. And then the next day, my sister, brother-in-law, nephew, aunt, and uncle come over and we do Christmas with them. Even though my sister will be my brothers too, but we don't do presents then, we do presents at my, Christmas Day. Sorry, I'm confusing myself now. I have too much family, guys. And then we'll have dinner. We pretend like we're Italian on Christmas and do seven fishes, which I'm like, I can't wait for shrimp. I just cannot wait for crab cakes and shrimp. So that's my plans for the weekend. And then Monday I'm off of work for the holiday. But I don't really have any plans Monday. I want to film what I got for Christmas. I need to edit and put up another video I did, which is what I gave for Christmas. And then that's pretty much about it for my plans, which is kind of nice to like have no plans for a change. So yeah, I just figured I would try to film as much as I can this weekend because like I said, I have a lot going on this weekend. So I thought it would make for a good vlog. And yeah, and people still like Christmas spirit. Got the Christmas spirit. Don't let these bastards get you down. Just don't do it. You're fine. You're going to get there. And it's not your fault that they don't know how to fucking drive. Christmas, I gave you my heart. The very next day, I gave you my heart.
Because the reindeer cannot climb the hills of Italy. Hey, jingity-ching.
We're not inside yet, we're not outside, we're still in the car, you can look.
We're not open yet.
Yes, there are not open. And
we're waiting for
Aunt Mel. And it is really good. And we will have a good time. And you might watch us go and feed the goats. Can they?
Feed the goats?
Feed the goat.
Yes.
Now, do you like my little ding, 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 little Santas? And look at my socks. I will show you the one. And then look at the bow. Look at my sock.
It's good. Keep going.
Oh, hi. So, thought you guys were off.
It just does that, look.
And hello. I will show you part of Storybook Land. I can barely go, so you may look and try to get the Storybook Land. Gobble, gobble.
That's a turkey. Oink, oink.
Oink. fashion show.
Put this in your pocket. So if
your hands get cold,
you can hold it.
Can we go over there?
Where the pumpkins?
What's that called?
We gotta wait for
Sam. You wanna go check out the pumpkins?
I think
they're gonna light up.
Yeah, right in my face. I remember.
No.
I don't like that whale.
He's too weird. He's weird when he laughs.
When he laughs.
Alright, we're looking at these pumpkins.
You don't need to deal with that.
You can get in it. I don't care. Oh, you don't want to.
Go on the sleigh ride?
Yeah, what is he?
It's the crooked man that's in the crooked house, the walk the crooked mile.
Let's go on the sleigh ride.
You want to go on the sleigh ride?
Yeah, I love the sleigh ride.
This way. Okay.
Me and Aunt Megan were the only ones that went on it.
We went on it together.
And you and I went on it.
Yeah, me and you went on it, and then you and Mel went on it. Aunt Mel went on it. Remember? Because you wanted to go on again, and I had enough. Yeah.
He needs a little time to get out.
Do you think he's combing his beard?
He's
saying.
Hey guys, if you break down, you better.
He's kissing his wife.
You never know what he's doing.
He does what he wants. He's Santa.
I thought when he comes out the elf.
He comes out of the chimney.
Yeah.
Oh, it's snowing.
It's snowing. Feel the hot. Really hot. Feel it. I'm video recording the goat.
Oh, let me go over that way.
Yeah.
There's the roller coaster.
My roller coaster.
My roller coaster. Oh my gosh, this is a lot. This is a stamp? Like,
whoa.
Five or something.
Well,
this stuff's so cool.
Hey.
That's what I need is deodorant.
Hey.
I don't know if I have a whole thing.
Hey.
You got me deodorant.
Get your eyes on it.
Keep it here, you know? It's a card game.
Crayons. So cool stuff.
Well, I'm trying to be clean, but I have to tell you.
What? Ooh, my favorite color. Ooh, and they have touch screen.
When I first met you, I was in a booth.
Thank you.
And that was.
Look.
Piece of cake.
Whoa. Oh.
Can you come into my room?
Under construction out here. Playing the harmonica.
There's a green thing.
I don't know, Sid. You're like all electronic'd out. You got the phone, you got the camera, you got the laptop.
On to the special.
What are you playing?
You're silly. I can see it from here. You faking me out? You're gonna make me walk all the way down here and then you're gonna get it, aren't you? I know how you do. You ready? Oh, that was a really bad throw.